food review show episode. Today we're about to be eating Wick's Philly cheesesteak. Look at that. I'm not going to waste any more time. I'm going to get into it. Got mushrooms, green peppers, onions, tomatoes, lettuce, and that should be in with white cheese and the steak. So, and we got an order of fries here, so we're about to enjoy that too. So, let's get right into it. This is Wick's Philly cheesesteak, actually. Yeah, I'm recording this on a Sunday, so it's gonna be aired probably on Sunday too, so. And it was by air on the football, while football is on. Of these files. There you have it. So I'm giving that Philly, that Wick's Philly cheesesteak with mushrooms, lettuce, tomatoes, and onions and all the stuff. And I'm giving that a 9.7 out of 10. And then the fries, I made my own fries, so I'm not going to give it with you. So, yep. So, appreciate you guys. Please like, subscribe, don't forget to turn notifications on for more food reviews on your channel. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to turn notifications on for more videos. And then new videos, Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. 3 videos a week on Katrell Creator Buffet TV on YouTube. And just in case you miss out on the previous videos, you can check out these 2 videos or these 2 videos right here. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys, and thank you guys for watching. Peace out.